far so ruthless. My feet are resting on you from my phone.
Yeah, we're really proud of this EP, Say It Like You Mean It. It's something that a lot of hard work's gone into. We've been gigging around London and the rest of the country for a while now, working on the songs and the live shows, something we feel is very important. And you know, we've built up a bit of an underground buzz, and from that we feel like we're ready to break out of it. We've started our own record label up, Unmasked Recordings, which we're releasing this through. And hopefully that says a lot about where we are now and where we want to be. You know, we've got a lot of ambition. And that's why this record is a deliberate attempt to cross over into pop territory, you know, particularly Hanging On, Hanging Up. And after all, soul was the original pop, and I think a lot of people need to be reminded of that. Because we're a soul band, I think that there might be a few people who would look at us and mistakenly give us the retro label, and I think they'd be wrong, because it's about a lot more than that, and I think we deserve more credit than being called retro. You know, we're doing something unique. We've got our own perspective on soul music. It's a youthful perspective. It's distinctly British, and I think it's really got the potential to reinvigorate the genre. So whilst I'm sorry to wake you from the slumber, I made the right phone call to the wrong number. But God damn the hesitating, it feels like you're hanging on. And girl, I'm hanging up, hanging up.
Crazy.
I wanna give you some good loving.
Cities are
right.
All our songs are observations, you know, whether they're about love or sex or whatever else, really. But on our front doorstep is a little bit different. It's an observation of what was happening at the time of the riots in August last year. I could feel the fear around the city, which was something I'd never really experienced, so I decided to write this. And the song isn't in any way an attempt at being political. It's just a description of the events as I saw them, with perhaps a little glimmer of hope towards the end. What we all really live for, though, is the live show. Whatever sort of thing you're into, I know we can guarantee that you're going to be blown away when you see us. Because during the week, we're just a group of normal people who are working, trying to make a living, but we got this thing in common, and once we're upstage, there's a chemistry that's undeniable, and it's, you know, we're out there to give people the night of their lives. And I think that it's a unique experience seeing New Street Adventure, and I want that to be, you know, the talk of London, the talk of the nation, the talk of the world.
Front doorstep, there's a lawless attack. When they're gathered in the hundreds, it's not easy fighting back. And with the stones, they crawl from under, resting off the beaten track. They count for nothing.
Dean Chalkley did our photography, and he's been there since he saw our first gig at the 100 Club when he was launching his film Young Souls, and ever since then he's helped us out, introduced us to various people, and yeah, he's now a part of the team, which is great for us, really.
When your game's intimidation, mercy stumbles in your wake. Rest of us are left to wonder just how much more we can take. Hold tight, don't make a sound. There's still loving to be found. Hold tight, don't make a sound. There's still loving to be found. Hold tight, don't make a sound. There's still loving to be found.
We're going to be releasing a 5-track online EP, from which we'll be releasing 2 songs on 7-inch singles. We're going to be doing 1,000 issues of the vinyl with 2 songs, Hanging On, Hanging Up, and On Our Front Doorstep.
So whilst I'm sorry to awake you from your slumber, I made the head go to the wrong number. But no, don't be hesitating, it feels like you're hanging on. And girl,